हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज चंदन सिंह एंड आई एम योर इंग्लिश ट्रेनर। गाइस, आज मैं अपने इंस्टीट्यूट में हूँ और मैं आपको एक वीडियो दिखाने जा रहा हूँ जिसमें आप घर बैठे इंग्लिश को फ्लुएंसी लाने के लिए प्रैक्टिस कर सकते हैं। इस प्रोग्राम का नाम है चेन स्पीकिंग। अगर आपको स्टोरी टेलिंग आती है, आपको पास्ट टेंस प्रेजेंट फ्यूचर की नॉलेज है, तो अगर दो लोग स्टेज पर आए या दो लोग ऐसे ही बैठ करके भी प्रैक्टिस करें, जिसे मैं चेन स्पीकिंग कहता हूँ, तो काफ़ी हद तक वो फ्लुएंसी आ जाएगी और आपकी हेजिटेशन दूर हो जाएगी। तो इसमें करना क्या होता है कि अगर आप दो लोग हैं तो एक व्यक्ति को सबसे पहले एक झूठी कहानी बोलें। जैसे आपने बोला क्योंकि येस्टरडे आई वेंट टू मार्केट एंड आई वॉज बाइंग समथिंग, सडनली माई फ्रेंड केम देन। जैसे आप देन करते हैं तो वहीं से जहाँ आपने ख़त्म किया है वहाँ से जो सामने वाला व्यक्ति वो शुरू करता है। तो मैं आपको दिखाता हूँ, एक दो तीन मिनट का एक प्रैक्टिस सेशन आपको दिखाता हूँ, आप घर पे प्रैक्टिस कर सकते हैं गाइस। तो मैं अपने दो स्टूडेंट्स को यहाँ पर बुलाना चाहूँगा, सो आई वुड लाइक टू कॉल देम, सो प्लीज कम, बोथ ऑफ यू कम। ओके, सो दे आर माय स्टूडेंट्स एंड दे आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट। व्हाट्स योर नेम?
माय नेम इज अंकित शुक्ला।
ओके ओके, आई शुड गिव यू द माइक। ओके, व्हाट्स योर नेम?
माय नेम इज अंकित शुक्ला।
तो ही इज मिस्टर अंकित शुक्ला एंड व्हाट्स योर नेम?
So my name is Akash Thapa.
And he is Akash. So they both are going to show you the chain speaking so that you can also practice, guys. Thank you, everyone. So over to you. Take it.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.
Okay,
good evening, everyone.
Okay, so now you have to start any fake story. And okay. After that, where you finish, this person will start from the same. Okay.
So yesterday I went to a stadium at evening 5 o'clock, then I started running. After that 500 meters I ran, then I got a wallet, and in that wallet I have some cards, as a credit card.
There were some cards
and 2500 rupees as well. There was a card as well, IS officer. The IS officer, in that card the name are showing is Mr. Sudhanshu Jain. So then,
okay, thank you. After that, you know, just I got the, you know, the Mr. Sudhanshu names. So after that I just asked the security that just, do you know that person? So he just asked me that just you should, you know, call him if there is a number of that person in that phone. So after that I called him and that person came to me and just I said that, okay, you should have just, you know, first gone from there, just you should know that your purse is, you know, your purse is, you know, in with you or not. So after that I just said that, okay, you should not do, you know, in the future, that first you should think whatever you want to do and whatever you, where you want to go, just you should have checked first and just, you know, do that things. And after that I came back to my home and then I just took a rest, and after that I just started watching TV. And then
on that time Mr. Sudhanshu has taken my number, and after the 15 days
he has taken, you can say he took my number.
Oh, he took my number. After 15 days, he called me and asking some generic question. What are you? Who are you? And what are you doing? And what's your profession? So I simply say that I am an HR professional. So he called to me for an interview, and he wanted to join to his company so that we work together, because as per him I have done really well to return his ID card and wallet and the cards, I saved to him to any big loss then.
So after that, just I called, you know, I just said him that, okay, you can come if you want to join our company. Then I said that I'm gonna just give you the, you know, day that when you have to come and just, you know, give your interviews. So after that I just, he came to my office, and then just after that the whole things was happened with him, that like the security fixed him, his body, and just the photo was taken by the security and just sent to me. And then after that he came to the interview, the room, and after that the interview was taken by me, and I said that, okay, we had met each other at the stadium, but I'm gonna ask you something, and this after that I took his interview.
That's fine. Okay, thank you, Mr. Shukla.
Thank you,
sir.
Thank you.
And thank you, Mr. Thapa.
Thank you, sir.
So, guys, आपने देखा कि मैंने आपको दिखाया कैसे चेन स्पीकिंग होती है. हालांकि जितने भी बच्चे आए ग्रामर एरर कर रहे थे, वो आप भी इसे घर पर प्रैक्टिस कर सकते हैं. दोस्तों, अगर आप में ग्रामेटिकल एरर नहीं है तब तो बहुत ही अच्छी बात है. अगर कोई एरर है तो एक ऐसा बंदा चाहिए ऑब्जर्व करने के लिए कि ये बता सके हाँ यहाँ गलत है यहाँ सही है. तो ये फ्लुएंसी के लिए एक प्रोग्राम है, आप घर पर अपना सकते हैं. तो आज के लिए बस इतना ही दोस्तों. थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर बींग विद मी. थैंक यू गाइज़.